Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and today we're gonna take a closer look at the Prince Phantom line of rackets. These are specifically the 2020 going into 2021 rackets that are available. It's a very confusing line, so I wanna walk you through some things. But the first thing I do want to know is that if you are looking for a very comfortable racket, maybe you like a classic feeling racket, there is for sure a Prince Phantom that is available and gonna be the perfect option for you. So before we get started, I want to kind of go over some things that's gonna help you figure out which racket might be the best one for you and your game. Prince uses some words and letters in their racket titles to denote different things and often talk about the shape of the beam. So we're gonna start by saying if you see anything with the letter X in the title of the racket, that's gonna signify a more modern oval-shaped beam. If you see the letter P, that is gonna signify a more classic box-shaped beam. If you see the letter G, that is gonna signify kind of a throwback to the old Prince graphites. G kind of stands for graphite, and it will have a more classic beam, plus it will have a crossbar. And then we also have the O3 technology that can be in a title, which simply is talking about the O ports on the racket from Prince. So O3 is that O3 port technology. And then last but not least, they also use the word pro to signify a solid beam. So with all that being said, there are 11 rackets in this family. 7 of them do have a 100 square inch head. So we're gonna start with the Phantom 100X. Now, the standard version, there are 2 different weights. There's a 100X 290 and there's a 100X 305. So lighter for someone looking for something a little bit faster, a little heavier for a little more plow and stability. Both these rackets do have a 16 by 18 string pattern. Then from there is a 100X with an 18 by 20 string pattern. So that's gonna give you more precision and more control. Also, there is a 100X with the O3 technology, so it's gonna give you those open O ports. If you've never hit with this, it's very whippy. You can swing fast through the ball. Some people love it, some people don't love it. So if you haven't tried it, definitely give it a demo. This one also has the 16 by 18 string pattern. Then a couple more rackets in the 100 square inch line. So we have the Phantom 100G, and as I mentioned, we've got that crossbar, a little throwback, so it's great classic feel. And then there's also a 100G LB. So that's gonna signify a long body, and that's gonna be a full inch longer. So pretty cool racket, fun to play with, a little bit beefy to swing. And then we also have a Prince Phantom 100P. So as I mentioned, that's got that solid beam. It's gonna be a great classic feeling racket. So now that we got done with the 100s, let's move on. I wanted to mention there's a 107G, so Prince Phantom 107G, bigger head size and lots of sweet spot, good feels on that string bed. And there is also a 97P, so very controlled, great classic feeling racket. If you're really looking for good precision and you really want to feel connected to the ball, that's going to be such a good option for you. And then last but not least, we have 2 smaller head sizes available also in the Phantom family, and that is the Phantom 93Ps. And these are different because of their small head size, but then they have 2 different string patterns. One will be a very open 14 by 18, and one will be a much more dense 18 by 20. So as I mentioned, it can get very confusing. Hopefully this video helps you figure out which ones you guys want to demo. Feel free to grab up to 4, throw them in on your demo order, and feel the differences between all the different technology. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments below, and make sure you get your Prince Phantoms at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.